already reopened last week.
Teachers are returning to the classroom after 2 weeks of the walkout and rallying for better funding. Three districts remain closed.
Local districts that didn't already reopen last week.
Teachers are returning to the classroom after 2 weeks of the walkout and rallying for better funding. Three districts remain closed this
It's back to school for most local districts that didn't already reopen last week.
Teachers are returning to the classroom after 2 weeks of the walkout and rallying for better funding. Three districts remain